Hi guys, it's Missy with Leash K9 Training. Today we have Macon. He's a pit bull terrier mix. 4 years old, he comes to us from Noon and Coweta Humane Society. So after the 2 week board train, he'll be up for adoption. Not a whole lot of complaints other than he does not know basic commands, and he does not get along well with other dogs. He's very dog selective. So we'll see what he knows today. Bailey, come.
That's a good boy.
Bailey, sit. Bailey, down.
He's a good boy.
Bailey, heel. So as you can see, he's very calm, but he doesn't know the basic command. So we'll work with him for the next 2 weeks, and we'll get back with you then. Thank you.